Here for the midnight launch of Gears of War 3, the conclusion to the epic trilogy exclusively on Xbox 360. Really excited. This is the biggest console exclusive of the year. There are over 20,000 stores worldwide that have opened to celebrate this fact at midnight so that gamers can get their hands on Gears of War 3 straight away.
Oh, it feels amazing. This is my first launch and I'm glad it was for Gears of War 3. I've never been to a launch before, so to come out for an event like this and see all the fellow cogs, just all the support for Microsoft and game, it's been an amazing night. Like, I won't forget this night, it's been amazing.
Game Fest over the weekend, our consumer show, hundreds if not thousands of people playing that. And then today, we've had people queuing outside since yesterday afternoon, and then there was a locust caption and we've been taken around town today and people would be able to take photos, all in preparation for this moment right now.
London's one of my favorite towns in the world. And I knew that being at the game store on Oxford Street was going to be the place to be with the most passionate Gears fans that I've ever seen.
You guys ready? You guys ready?
Gaming is no longer the gaming that everybody knew, and I think it's for the better. I think the technology has caught up with the desires of the fan base, and Gears of War is the perfect example of fulfillment of the promise of what video games were going to be in the future. Now, with all the technologies, like the new generations of Xbox, for example, people no longer want to just go to a movie when you can be in the movie making it happen and tell the story yourself. That is what things like Gears of War 3 are all about.
Gears of War 3 has been the fastest pre-ordering Xbox title to date. Over 1.3 million copies have pre-ordered worldwide already, which is a record for Xbox 360. We're really excited about it. You can tell from outside the crowd the enthusiasm that's there. People are really excited to get their hands on this game finally after all these years waiting.
Gears of War Trilogy, I find it an extremely visceral experience. It's got everything in it, from the multiplayer to the fantastic storyline. You name it, it has it in chunks. And I hear this one's got it in shed loads, so looking forward to it, definitely.
It's just one big social gathering, uniting people all over the world for, you know, love of games and Gears of War.
The gaming industry is the biggest entertainment industry in the world, bigger than the music industry, bigger than the film industry, and it's entertainment launches like this at midnight with over 20,000 stores open worldwide that really solidify that fact.
No, John Aston's the man, 2:30 yesterday, he's getting it all. Gears of War 3 at midnight.